As a two-time champion, it's phenomenal to come back to the Masters. As you get there, you know, the first day and drive down Magnolia Lane, all the memories come back, and it's just a very special place in my heart.
I wouldn't be here this week if I wasn't coming to play to win or if I didn't feel like I could win. I know I'm going to have a lot of tough competition this week as well.
We all want to win majors, there's no doubt about it. It just elevates you into a different level where everybody wants to be.